So Colemine has been a record label for around 16 years. Started as just a hobby, and then eventually grew into like a company. And then about 9 years ago, my brother and I opened up a record store to sort of attempt to scale the record label. So the store's been around for about 9 years. It's just a brick and mortar record store. The record label's been around for about 16 years. I'd say about 9 years professionally. We specialize in soulful music. It used to be a lot more narrow, and now it's sort of broadened. Working with Well Made, we've really leaned on them for guidance as far as mastering, and we've been able to work with them when we want to do dumb, dorky stuff like, you know, try to figure out how to make our 45s cut hotter, or try to, you know, get something to translate to a format that maybe is not natural for the format, or all sorts of just strange, specific, idiosyncratic requests, and they've always been amendable and wonderful to work with on it. But I just think it's important, if you're going to try to make records, you're going to try to make good records, having all of your people connected too, like having the master and engineer talking to the lacquer cutters talking to the pressing plant is super important. As someone who, you know, we see bad cuts and bad records made all the time. We have a bin full of returned brand new records that get returned on the regular because of whatever, and that could be poor plating, poor lacquers, poor pressing, packaging. It can be any number of things that factor into somebody returning something. But I think if you're gonna make records, you're gonna try to make good records and not just make records for the sake of making records. You need to understand the process at least a little bit, and you need to have a good relationship with the people that are doing your mastering, your mixing, your mastering, your lacquers, your plating, and your pressing. And if any one of those things is not good or as good as the rest, then it doesn't matter. You know, it doesn't matter that wherever your records were pressed, or it doesn't matter that whoever mixed your record, because it's all about, you know, the last thing, that the last person that touched it. And so that's always our goal, is to make great records. And that means having good relationships with everyone that is involved in that process. Consider making a donation to Well Made Music today. Just sad lathes. Just lathes not being used. Just getting rust and oxidized. Just stuff.